Indigenous tribe in Karnataka grew up in a poor and disadvantaged family and never received a formal education. Since the age of 12, she has planted and nurtured thousands of trees on her own. She joined the forest department as a temporary volunteer, where she was recognized for her dedication to the nature preservation. She motivated co-workers and higher officials to work toward reforestation and afforestation. With a special ability to identify more than 300 medicinal plants, she invented and developed nursery techniques for several endangered, endemic and medicinal tree species. Considering her yeoman contributions in identifying and developing the diverse species of plants and herbs, the world calls her as an encyclopedia of forest, while her tribe gave her moniker that is tree goddess. She received many awards, some of which are Indira Priyadarshini Vriksha Mitra Award in 1986 for her pioneering contribution towards afforestation and wasteland development. The second highest civilian honor in Karnataka, the Karnataka Rajyotsava Award in 1999. In 2020, the Government of India recognized her with prestigious Padma Shri Award. The 80-year-old has continued to plant and nurture.
Yeah, no.